Flying foxes are social animals. Roosting together in the top communal living comes at the cost of living among large numbers of external parasites.
Still nothing?
Nope.
Girl, you gotta let him go. He goes to you and I'll hear you. He's gonna let go. It's been 10 hours and you're absolutely stupid. You know what I mean?
Yeah, but like...
Oh my god! I love this show!
Hi guys, welcome to this show of Single or Mingle.
Today's contestant, she's from the southernmost point of the motherland. South Africaners, where you at?
South Africa, anyone? Okay, all right, great. All right, give a warm welcome to Philippa.
Hi Alex, I'm so excited to be here. It's so fun.
The one. But not as excited as these guys are behind me. Now let me introduce you to our candidates. Now don't let this sweet piece of strudel fool you. He might cause you some cavities. Let's introduce Brett. It's raining men. Well, hallelujah for this little raindrop back here. Let's introduce Zane. Last, but definitely not least, is his heart as big as his arms? Here's Chad. Now let's get this party started.
Showing up 20 minutes late, blaming traffic in LA. You must be looking for a cheaper date, 'cause you're already spending my patience. You check yourself in the rear view, instead of who's right next to you. If it's the way that you do, then I've got some alternative arrangements. I could waste my precious time, wake up 2 years down the line, realize you will never change. So at the end of the day,
Brett, if we had to date, when would you introduce me to your parents?
Probably I would tell her after the first date, because she just needs to be part of everything I do. I feel like, you know, I'd love to share everything with her, and I think she might be watching. Hey mom.
I'd rather be single than diving and get it wrong. I've already been through a tragic old dancing song. I'd rather be lonely. Yeah, I'm okay on my own. Boy, you need a chill being jealous. I could waste my precious time, wake up 2 years down the line, realize you will never change. So at the end of the day,
Zane, so if we're going out for a date night, who takes longer to get ready?
What? I wasn't listening.
I'd rather be single than diving and get it wrong. I've already been through a tragic old dancing song. I'd rather be lonely. Yeah, I'm okay on my own. I'd rather be single. Could stay and waste a couple minds, but it'd be easier to run, yeah.
Chad, if I picked up 30 pounds, would you still be into me?
Oh my God. If you're going through something, I mean, let me know. I got friends who do lipo. I got nutritionists. I got dietitians. I got personal trainers. Like, I'm here for you.
I'd rather be single than diving and